Canada is considering changing the lyrics to its national anthem because some say the current version doesn't include women. This change was suggested by Canada's new Liberal government. Now, since it took office last November, the government has suggested a number of changes in domestic and foreign policy, too.
Because it's 2015.
Feminist. I'm proud to be a feminist. And there's a lot of misogyny in you know, certain types of music.
Because it's 2015.
Gamergate and video games and misogyny in popular culture is something that we need people to stand clearly against.
And the budget will balance itself.
You can't keep getting away with this! You can't keep getting away with it!
You won't.